Here's another old one. This goes back to it was recorded in the 20s. I don't know how far back it really goes. But I think that last song I just did is probably one of the oldest songs I know. And this is also a very old song. It was recorded by a man named George Carter, who recorded 4 songs for Victor Records, and then disappeared. They put out 2 records with those 4 songs on, and that's all anybody's ever heard from. And this is one of those songs. It's called Rising River Blues.
Oh, yeah.
Make me be.
haven't run before.